Johnson Boulevard, there's not much business going on. Public servants marching, factories are filing. Everybody's angry, Europeans need help bailing. You know, things have not been this bad since the days of Margaret Thatcher, so keep calm and carry on watching X Factor. The citizens' demands, to know why they're still the target of strategic air command. They shake their fists in anger and respectfully suggest you take the money from your drone strikes and spend it on your hospitals instead. Exchange, they're knocking back the champers. Meanwhile, downstairs, Wall Street has been occupied by campers who want to ask some questions about the way that we do business in the twilight of the capitalist system. Something to sell, but opinions often summon up a focus group from hell. It's best not to be distracted and stay focused on your goals, and take my advice, don't feed the trolls. Start the little so-and-sos, yeah? Jumble sales are organised and charity shops open. The Tories keep on telling us it's Britain that is broken. Time to get active with the activists. So switch off World of Warcraft and start working for the Great Leap Forwards. Our one leap forwards, two leaps back. Time to give Rick Perry the sack. Thumbs up on that.